Sanchez, you said to yourself, I'm not so sure whether she's going to continue to make the payments on the car if she's not here and living with the boyfriend, so I'm not going to let her have the car. That's what you really said.
What insurance company told us that?
I don't tell me what your insurance company told you. The insurance company cannot interpret a contract that you have the car.
Sorry.